Senator Kamala Harris announces her plans to run for president in 2020.
Let's do this together. Let's claim our future for ourselves.
The high-profile California Democrat is known for her rigorous questioning of President Trump's nominees. She recently asked a judicial candidate about his membership in the Knights of Columbus and whether it would prevent him from being an impartial judge. Now, those questions have sparked charges of anti-Catholic discrimination. Republican Senator Ben Sasse responded with a resolution approved unanimously by the Senate.
If a senator has a problem with this resolution, you're probably in the wrong line of work, because this is what America is. This is a super basic point, no religious tests. If someone has a problem with this resolution, what other parts of the Constitution are you against? Freedom of the press?
The resolution says it violates the Constitution to reject a nominee because of membership in the Knights of Columbus. Despite unanimous support of the measure, Senator Mazie Hirono, a Democrat from Hawaii, doubled down. She entered her objection into the congressional record. Senator Hirono says Senator Sasse sided with the alt-right. She adds the resolution is unnecessary because no religious test is being applied to nominees for federal office.